So now, can you actually walk us through your book?
It's just 99 random questions, but what we did was we're turning into a game. So it's 99 questions. It's basically like you go to a gathering, it's an icebreaker, You can ask people different questions. And you're trying to guess the person's answer through what they're thinking about. Okay. The original way I wrote the book was just 99 questions. But mm-hmm. then we just would like to make it more interesting while we turn it into a game.
So, I love that. That is so good.
And the way I came up with the questions was I would talk to a lot of people, just talk to random people, and people will always say, John, you're so random. yeah. So that's how I came up with the idea. I was like, oh, why didn't I just make a book called 99 Random Questions? So I just put it all together, and that's how it came about.